Hello, welcome back to Something Page. We are playing Arcage. MMO. Another free MMO. One of the new ones. Character's level 8. We'll get it to 10. Shouldn't take too long. And then we need to take the dog for a walk. Take dog foot park. Oh, weirdly the overlay doesn't work for this game. Don't know why that is. So, if anyone says anything, I can't see it. I'm sorry. I can't respond. So, what do we have to do? Magic. Fight. Killer strike. That one. Oh. Hey, let's go with it anyway. Shoot him in the butt. Shoot him in the butt. Miss me. Have a big sword and I'm not afraid to use it. Officially awesome. Good job. Thank you. army just passing through. This rock. Hello, Wayland Dead. You don't look well. Way down. If you turn into a zebra and start attacking me, I'm gonna kick you with it, woman. But yeah. No mail. Someone send me something. Guessing over here. A nice bandit. That was a bit harsh. Let's kill some centurion. How close do I have to get? Hey. where it is, well, you know, if you want to join and fight any time soon. I can see them. Sorry, no one reads quests. Why are you saying you're there? Swim faster and slow.
Had been attacked and your entire family had been killed.
Gutted.
Haman knew you'd lied about the crescent and had searched your village for it.
Do your fault!
The slaughter must have occurred when he failed. Haman was as vicious as a dog. Were all elite Shadowhawks this way? Had Jean been this way? If so, it was no wonder Melisara had wanted to kill him. Shockingly, the next memory showed Jean had been nothing like Haman. You saw Jean rescue a kidnapped girl, protect a barmaid from a drunk's unwelcome demands. Saw him leave a thief, bound and gagged on the steps of a city guardhouse. Saw him being Moro. A longer memory surfaced. A dining hall crowded with warriors wearing the Shadowhawk uniform. Jean and a tall Firin were laying down the group's rules. They were scoundrels and murderers. They would charge protection money. They would fight if challenged and kill any guards who got in their way. But they would not steal from honest merchants. They would not rape. They would keep the peace for honest, hard-working people and hunt down anyone who did not live up to this standard, citizen, guard, or noble. Your vision shifted, showing Melisara crying in her quarters. She couldn't imagine killing Jean now, not once she'd seen the just man he was. His mother had killed her family and her beloved father. Jean had had nothing to do with it. It was getting easier to tell which memories belonged to Melisara and which were yours.
That's useful.
You had never studied magic with the man who'd become the dread god in the Royal Library. You'd never laughed at his failed attempts to memorize the names of ancient combat styles. You'd never seen him as just Jean teasing his lover, Kiprosa, in the Shadowhawk Lodge. Melisara knew she'd have to keep her vow to kill him, but vengeance no longer consumed her heart. However, for you, the path toward the Tiger Spine Mountains is also the path toward your revenge.
Fuck!